one day I'm guessing all of you are going to want to be married. You're going to want to have kids of your own. And what will you hand to them? That's why forgiveness is so important. And it's such a blessing. I'm going to pray for us, and I guess we're going to continue to have some worship, and you can feel free to stick around in here, or I guess just feel free to stick around in here. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you that our misery does become our ministry. I thank you, Lord God, that you give us the strength to forgive, that you give us the ability to see those that have hurt us through your eyes and see their pain, their hurt, their struggle with themselves, their low self-esteem, and that you empower us to be able to love them even when they should be the ones guiding us. I thank you that forgiveness, Lord, has so much freedom attached to it, and I just pray, Lord Jesus, that tonight we would experience that freedom, that we would know the depth of your love for us, and that we would know that while in this world we have imperfect parents, we do have one perfect parent in heaven who sees all things, knows all things, and will make beauty out of our ashes. I thank you for my own father, who is to be baptized next week, in fact, when he comes to visit. And I just pray for those in this room that have been hurt by their parents, Lord, perhaps physically abused by them, perhaps verbally abused, and because of that they have a whole host of issues that they struggle with. I just pray that for each one, wherever they're at, that you would just help them to just lay it at your altar and to give it to you and be released from it. Lord, help us to be reminded always that those in our world that are pessimistic, that are negative, that are just perpetually narcissistic, that always see the proverbial glass half empty, that there's a reason that they project so much pain on everybody around them. There's a reason that they have all of this negativity and this anger, and it's because they've not forgiven those that have hurt them. Including our own parents. Lord, I just ask, Lord God, that you would be here. Fill this place. Help us to lay it all down, Lord, that we might experience that freedom. Thank you.
Oh, you just continue to wrap your arms around us, God, and just help us to know the depth of your love for us, Lord, and to know how near you are to us and how you want to be a part of our lives so much. And I just pray that you'd be with us right now, God. You just guide this time, Jesus' name. So I'm just going to keep playing, and if you guys want to stay and worship, you can. If not, you guys are good to go.
Thank you. morning, I prayed that God would help you to know how much He loves you. And I also prayed that God would help you love each other. And God's answering my prayer tonight. How are you doing, Brittany? Your fingers okay? Yep. All I need is you. We've got a request from the floor for All I Need Is You.
Then we moved to a hotel, the Fairfield Inn in Longview.